What you doing, Kelly?
I'm gonna attempt. There's a roach, like, a foot in front of the vacuum, and I can't reach it, so I figure if I pull the cord out fast enough and push the vacuum forward fast enough, I'll be able to get it before it turns off.
That's sound logic.
Good, because it's 3 a.m. Ready?
Cut us down, Holly.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Busted.
It's not. I'm so excited.